So today is Sunday, and my studio is actually operational. So I just wanted to give a quick tour of some of the tools that I use and the techniques. I started this painting yesterday, did the background, and today I'm finishing it off. But this is the iron that I use. So far up until this stage, that's the only thing I've used on this painting. There's my blowtorch, those are my waxes, and this is the little stylus pen that I use to get some detail. That's about as thin of a line that I can do, and that's why I say I can't be precise, not with my technique anyway. You can in other encaustic techniques, but the way that I paint, I can't get that precise. Anyway, there's a brush that I use to spread hot wax. This is a little travel iron. All of my irons do not have holes for steam. They have to be completely flat. And then this isn't on, obviously, but this is my beeswax. So that gives me some extra wax if I need it. This is my palette. This is where I put wax that I'm using or started using. And this is where I work. I think this might be the best studio ever. I don't know why I didn't do this years ago. Well, I think I know why. But anyway, I'm using it now. So there you go.